times, they even swayed Egypt's conquerors. One outstanding example is this temple at Edfu, in southern Egypt. While it looks Egyptian and was dedicated to the Egyptian god Horus, it was built by the Ptolemies, the Greek dynasty that ruled Egypt beginning around 300 BC. During their reign, the Ptolemy kings not only honored the Egyptian gods, they depicted themselves as pharaohs and spelled out their names in hieroglyphs on temple walls and columns.